Hour, the Loudoun County Sheriff's deputies investigating at least 8 overdoses at Parkview High School. Here's what we know. 7 of those were reported in just the last 3 weeks. Officials say all the incidents appear to involve fentanyl. Narcan was used 3 times. CPR was given twice. Officials won't give any updates on the students' conditions. So far, there have been 18 reported opioid overdoses of Loudoun County juveniles this year. New